he know exactly who he is until one night the bear comes. To live alone until he meets his companion, Wolf. Faith! You stole our deer!
I didn't know. Trying the forces for everyone.
You didn't come to the next clan meet, did you? Wolf! No.
Who are you?
I'm Torak of the Wolf Clan.
Drown him in the river then. Go take his bait.
But what about combat? Trap my combat. Isn't that one of the rules though? Won't you change that as well?
He's got the pie.
Trial by fight. This isn't gonna take long.
Not a chance.
What?
We said you could live. For now. You know. Yeah.
He fights with air. And with this whistle, he speaks with silence.
He's the listener. His heart's blood will freeze from the demon. Be very careful. Still and quiet. Don't touch the bones. They're gone.
Well?
Yeah. Come on. I'm not freeing you, if that's what you think.
We're going to offer you to the mountain of the world spirit. And it's going to free us as the demon.
Only they're not going to be able to catch us.
Mountain, I offer you these things. Things. Banana rack. I beg you accept them. And rid us of the demons.
You're a coward.
I'm not. So would you die to save the world?